hey, do you have your own business, but you find that you are torn between having to work really hard or get to spend time with the people you love?
Like your son?
I know.
He's in college?
He's in college. He's home this weekend. I'm so excited.
That you never get to see.
And I never get to see. But next weekend I will, for sure. So if you've heard about Speak, Sell, Serve, you know that we have a kick-ass boot camp that we work with business owners to teach them how to get really clear on their message and also how to speak, but in such a way that they convert and they get new clients. So you can learn how to speak well, or you can learn how to speak to sell, even if you're not selling anything. And we had so much fun, and we have had such significant successes from this boot camp that we're doing it again. We're taking it on the road. And we're doing it where? Where are we doing it?
We're doing it in St. Pete on February 21st. On a Saturday, and the best part is you can bring your teen for free.
Absolutely. For those of you who don't know my story, I'm not going to go into it, but it was a workshop similar to this several years ago. I took my son kicking and screaming, but it changed our lives. He's since written 3 books, sold over 1,000 copies from speaking, and it changed our lives, and it gave us something to do together. So I've been accused of doing the workshop to want to spend time with him, but if I can do the two together, and if I can share that happiness that I've experienced with other entrepreneurs, bring your team for free. If you know of a budding entrepreneur who really wants to figure out what their passion is and be inspired and empowered, we're welcoming them as well. But you don't need a team to come. Bring yourself, entrepreneurs, business owners, learn how to speak and how to sell, but from the heart, with integrity and ethically. We teach you how to sell and convert potential leads to clients. We'll see you on the 21st.
Again, we'll see you there.
If you can't make it on Saturday, let us know who you know that's in St. Pete and Tampa. We'd love to have you.
Thank you.